going to be nice to hear a little Pink Floyd in here. Will be unpredictable. Side by side, triple toe loops. He has problems with this sometimes.
And he hangs onto it. Oh, he saved that.
He worked that one.
Let's see if that's a confidence builder.
Difficult entry into the throat of the loop.
Much slower than the teams they're competing with. And she does it. One foot.
This competition has been amazing. Slight wobble. Back on.
Watching them rehearse this all week. That's good. The weakest I've seen that spin, it still was pretty good.
Like one, he's the creative one. But in the last season, they've really learned to blend their styles. They have a real synergy now.
It's because they go to lunch weekly and talk about everything. They've begun to communicate.
Another nice back inside desk file.
Their final element, the periscope. Their main goal, to skate clean and try to make it into that last warm-up. It's in the judges' hands now. Maybe one minor deduction for the bobble on the spin, but they hung on and fought for every second of that program.
And now feeding